Some areas in Lusaka's Mrs. compound remain flooded following heavy downpour the city has been experiencing recently. The recent rains have left a trail of destruction on many houses. A stone throw away is Ngwenya Dam, which is almost full, and residents here fear for their lives as in time the dam might collapse, which might lead to massive flooding. The situation has led to several tenants abandoning their homes in fear, searching for somewhere safer. According to residents, government embarked on constructing drainage system to mitigate the perennial flooding. However, the construction drainage system here was poorly done as water is being channeled into Ngwenya Dam. The Zambia Meteorological Department has assured the nation that most parts of Zambia will receive no more to above normal rainfall in the 2020-2021 rain season. Alfred Ndiweni, a resident, is not pleased with the sentiment that was made by area lawmaker Lawrence Chalwe when he visited flood victims.
When Lawrence Chalwe came here, all he said was, no, I've come with the DMMU, but what we know as a people is that this is a bush. What we know as a government is that this is a bush. This is an illegal settlement. So where you are staying, the government considers you as a bush. But even this was not planned. So now, the situation here is the planned government is running unplanned settlements, which we do not cause. Even in Katimwendo Kavango, is the government on the ground there planning that area?
He says most tenants abandon homes due to floods.
And is it fair? Is it our fault? Are we the government? So, irresponsibility, boma, na mapolices yao, we have to be punished for that. Now, we are sleeping in water.
Other residents narrate that homes are submerging in rainwater, forcing them to relocate.
Drainage is being straight up to Kafiro, like the way Wanachita Blue water. Drainage from Blue Water Dam up to Kafiro. Kafiro is drainage, yes. Why?
A check on site found pit latrines have also been submerged. Patrick Makaya, Movie TV News.